I'll give you $400,000 more. Okay? Now, that's $800,000. With that kind of money, you can buy the Supreme Court.
Tony, the law has to prove beyond a reasonable doubt. I'm an expert at raising that doubt. But when you got $1.3 million undeclared dollars staring into a videotape camera, honey, baby, it's hard to convince a jury you found it in a taxi cab.